Thanks, Scott. Breaking news from overnight. One person is now dead after a crash in the Kahului'u area.
Here's what we know so far. Officers got the call around 1:45 this morning. We're told it appears only one car was involved, and it crashed into a pole after possibly rolling over. The driver, a 20-year-old man, was pronounced dead at the scene. Police believe that he may have been speeding and intoxicated. This is Oahu's 51st traffic death of the year.